our little fun-size library, I have John Joe Brennan, who's 8 from Paris and Roscommon, depending on where you get him on a given week.
Yes.
A horologist.
Yes.
A horologist.
Yes.
A horologist. A horologist. To fix clocks, yes.
It's a very good mark, I suppose. Next to Rolex. Next to Rolex, and fantasy always comes first. Since I was very small, next to Rolex.